Hello, everybody. Greetings from Lithuania. I will present myself. I am Audrius Vilkas, Senior Gold Director from Oriflame. I will share my experience with you. Maybe something will be useful. How I came here to this company? Really? I didn't want to work in a cosmetic company at all because I'm a man. But my sponsor were inviting me so many times, all the year, till I decided to join here. Then I understand that Oriflame isn't only cosmetic, it's also a big business opportunity here. It's my dream job now, which fulfill my and my family's dreams. Because I have so many dreams, I must grow much. That's what I'm doing. Year by year, I have big structure growth, and I'm growing personally, also growth and my leaders. We are growing all together. There are leaders who did growth even 5,000 bonus points in a year. Others leaders growth 7, 6, 5,000 bonus points in a year. I think leaders must grow fast if they want to fulfill their dreams. In the last 2 months, in my structure was many new levels and victories. Five teams, 25 people from my structure had spa reward. Two new 22% senior manager. Four leaders new 18%. Four new 15%. For new 12%, and don't think it's not all in one line. They are in different lines and different people. Several of them reached new level 2 steps up. There was no groups who wouldn't have new levels in my structure. And now more about work. There are leaders in my structure in different age from 16 till 66 years old. What is good for younger is not good for older. What is good for older, not good for younger. So I have different platforms who fits for different ages, who fits for younger and who fits for older. And they are working in different ways, and they are all successful. So it doesn't matter in which way you are working. Success and result depend of your real leader's work. We need to find a balance in our work. Work should be balanced. What does it mean? If leader recruiting, and no more things doing, so this leader like a squirrel in a circle. One people comes, other left. If leader recruiting almost nothing but working with consultant in this group, it's also not the best decision because you can be amazing leader, everybody can love you, but. So there is some situation in life, then something happened in consultant life and they left. Leader's job is recruit and motivate. Leader can't delete think what they must do in their work. If you want to get good salary, you must work fully. My structure is recruiting very much, but also we keep a balance with keeping people active. Every catalog I am buying from 100 to 1000 catalog. We are using them for recruitment and reactivations. We are doing beauty lessons, personal meeting, recruiting in social media, and a part of catalog people gets in beauty lessons and personal meetings in office. Other part, we are sending catalogs by post who are interested in Oriflame opportunity, but they can't come in office. They maybe the longer work hours or they live not in the city. And last part of catalogs goes for reactivations. Before sending catalogs, we asking people if she get if they get catalogs, will they really try to do order? If yes, if they said yes, we are sending and saying that them that catalogs we are sending from our personal family money, so they really should try to do order. Two times in a year, we are doing very big reactivation campaigns in our structure. In that time, we doesn't asking people, will they do orders or not? Because we are sending for everybody, for not active and sleeping consultants. Most of them didn't answer long time ago. We print our own leaflet with loyalty products with big heading. Take your gifts. Also, we write each people loyalty point, how many they have in this leaflet, and sending with, sending them together with catalogs. We are sending two different catalogs. It is current catalog and newer catalog. If person gets catalogs later, the post later, or is in hospital or on vacation or somewhere else, consultant or client can start from newer catalog. It's the same post price. Half of them starts doing order in current, half of them from newer. When we send catalogs by post, after several days, we are writing messages and asking, did they get a parcel? Did they decide which present to take? Or maybe it's not much bonus points needed till 100 to get a present. When a consultant client does order, mostly they doing orders and later. Not all of them, but most of them doing in others also and in others catalogs. Before our first big reactivation campaign, my leaders were afraid to send catalogs. They were afraid to invest so much money in reactivation. But I said that trust me and try. The results was very good. Total in that two catalogs which we sent, current and newer, was from 30 to 60 people reactivated in every director's groups. In my old structure was about 200 reactivation. Imagine, it's very big number. Each director had several thousand bonus points growth from reactivated people. Leaders and directors gave back their investition and they in much bigger discount, and they even earn from that reactivated people, and most of them were doing others orders in others catalogs. Now my leaders know that reactivation is a very good thing, and doing without a fair twice in a year. Recruitment and reactivation are very strong tools to have a bigger and bigger results in Oriflame. We need to have balance in our work. We all and we will be really successful. And I hope you find something interesting for you in my speech. And I want to wish you good luck and to meet in others goal conferences and to have very, very, very big growth in your structure. Goodbye and good luck.